We lost about £300,000, basically. So 30,000 visitors, and obviously their custom, them spending in the cafe and gift shop and donating as well, that all went out the window. So fortunately for us, we had a bit of backup cash in the bank to get us through that period of time and continue the rescue work.